Hello everyone, welcome back to Eyezzzick Games. I'm Eyezzzick, here with another ARK tutorial, and today we're conquering the artifact of the Devious on the center. All you're going to need is a flyer. It's another super easy artifact. So let's look where we are on the map here. You're going to be right above on the northern section of this, like the big main island thing here in the center. And of course, your exact coordinates are going to be 31, 36.6. So that's all you need, and a flyer. So, you'll see here, all you have to do, it's really short, is hop from that ledge around the big canal near the floating island, go down underneath the island, and you'll see this big, giant opening into the center of this floating island. So then you're just gonna stick to the left wall over here. Pretty simple. And here you are. You're gonna take this left, and right there is the artifact. So obviously, you can only carry one of these at a time, unless of course you have an otter or one of the other small dinos that can carry multiple of them. But there you go. That's how you get the artifact of the Devious. And then you can fly away and do whatever else you'd like. So really simple. Just as easy as the artifact of the cunning. So if you guys have any other videos that or topics that you would like me to cover in future videos, go ahead and leave a comment down below. Other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed this quick tutorial. And I will see you guys in the next ARK video. Thanks for watching.